Lazytown is communist propaganda. Lazytown is communist propaganda. Let's start with the fact that Lazytown is obviously supposed to represent the capitalist Western socioeconomic decline. Lazytown is rife with all sorts of social ills, poverty, pollution, unproductivity, unemployment, etc., and is rapidly stagnating. Mayor Meansville is clearly supposed to represent the U.S. government, an iron-fisted organization dedicated to the preservation of capitalism in order to preserve its own power. Stingy is a painfully obvious metaphor for the entrenched bourgeoisie doing anything in their power to keep their money. Pixel, Ziggy, and Trixie are meant to represent the masses, too enthralled with the bread and circuses provided by Meansville's regime to see their own enslavement. Robbie Rotten represents Joseph McCarthy and the far right, dedicated completely to the prevention of the international revolution. Stephanie is supposed to represent allies of socialism, feminism, suffragism, self-determination, pacifism, etc., and could even be a veiled analog to Rosa Luxemburg. And finally, we get to Spartacus. Spartacus' name is obviously a reference to the Spartacus Front, the forerunner of the German Communist Party led by Karl Liebknecht, Rosa Luxemburg, and Claire Zetkin. Spartacus' mustache is obviously a reference to the mustaches of Leon Trotsky and Liebknecht. He descends from the sky-clear divine imagery to stimulate the people of Lazytown into action. He gets them moving, an analog of a planned economy, and Robbie Rotten opposes him and his socialism, causing a class war which Spartacus always wins. Is this all a coincidence? Or has Lazytown been subliminally encouraging communism amongst our children all this time? I'll let you be the judge.